Well, it's so exciting because we can actually see for the first time with light things on a scale that we could never see before. So we can actually see down at the level of molecules within cells. And so being able to see molecules really allows us to access what's going on, understanding life, understanding disease, understanding all sorts of things related to very, very, very small scales. Most of the research community in Western Australia that's working in medicine and biology are clamouring, banging on the door to try to get access to this, because it really does give them a window into things they haven't been able to do before. Well, we saw this morning this wonderful research on understanding exactly how the malaria parasite works. We can also do that with bacteria. We can do that with understanding the mechanisms within plant reproduction, within all sorts of different things in medicine, many different diseases, Huntington's disease, Alzheimer's disease. It really is a tool which unlocks the door to seeing inside of living things. It's a long-awaited game changer. Really looking forward to putting it to work. It's very exciting when you really see firsthand exactly how this clears the vision and allows you to discover things.